skater at the All-Star game.
Chicago Blackhawks versus New York Islanders.
Patrick Sharp was the MVP. Sharpie flew in and drove home because he got a new vehicle to go home. Rather can really scoop.
And a steal here by Oposo. Now a shot back, Hickey, a long time tip. Oh, good save and a redirect by Crawford. That was tipped by Tavares, and Crawford made his best save tonight.
Come on, Chicago Blackhawks, score already! This New York Islanders team is not that strong. Their defenses are weak.
Oposo broke it up and Versteeg the other way. Chris Versteeg trying to dance, could not get away. Now he shoots. Got a save by Nabokov. Looked like McDonald was going to steal that puck away from Versteeg, but then the Hawks winger got it right back and able to snap it off.
Didn't seem like much was going on.
Oh, wow, nothing's happening in this second period for the Chicago Blackhawks. Nothing.
Caused the opportunity.
This is so boring.
Talk about a turnover.
We're not even scoring yet.
Now,
believe this hockey game for today's first game of the Chicago Blackhawks.
And a terrific redirect in front of the net, and Corey Crawford outstanding. I think that's it.
It better score soon.
Patrick Kane fighting through DeHaan.
So many.
The Islanders
in the
first 5 minutes of the second period have been at their best.
No! Oh my god, too much giveaways now.
And a bad pass, Hamannik.
Wonder how the heck Chicago Blackhawks are going to win this hockey game.
Regular season, they play that up-tempo, fast game. Regan kept in a clear intent. Looks to center